Now we're going to show what is the license report, what it does. So this transaction code is /opt/vim_license. This is a report where you can get details on what are the different channels from where invoices are showing up in your company's inbox or your company's email inbox for paying invoices for any vendor.